today we're going to learn how to connect the Zune, which is a popular MP3 player, to the phone dot. The phone dot is a magnetic cell phone holder. It's used to hold cell phones and other electronic devices, such as the Zune. Today we're going to learn how to connect the phone dot here to the popular MP3 player, the Zune. The phone dot comes with a magnetic device and the adapter. First thing we're going to do is we're going to take the adapter. We're going to take the liner off the adapter. And we're going to place it on the back of the Zune. Like so. Then we're going to take the magnetic device. We're going to peel the liner off of that as well. The adhesive. And we're going to place it on, say, this wooden box, which is a charging station for cell phones. This can simulate your dash of a car, office cabinet, or wall unit or something. And we're going to attach it magnetically to the Zune. There's no hooks or clips. You don't have to worry about the Zune being harmed by the magnetic device. It's been tested. You can pull it off. You can place it back on while your Zune's charging, next to your computer, or while you're listening to the Zune with your headphones. You can have it held, the Zune, by phone dot. So there you have it. The phone dot being used as a holder for the Zune.